On the 31st day of Christmas, my mates and I on the farm read the Steve Parish book. Boy, it was a good yarn.